How's it going? We just finished day three. We got a major penalty this morning from last night in the Gander laps. Our little friend here went a little nuts. And anyway, so today started off good. We decided we're going to still try to go for it. All of our times were perfect. And then the last stage was Clarenville through another subdivision, just like Gander last night. A lot of fans. And our little friend here decided he couldn't contain himself anymore. Went nuts once again. Well, and it was fun.
It was fun, but the problem is, I mean, you're behind the wheel of a 2010 Cayman S. It's basically a sports car. It's a race car. It's awesome. And you've got to, you know, maintain an average of 65 kilometers an hour with, like, hundreds of people watching you, or maybe even thousands, I don't know. So I lost it a bit. I had to drive the car the way the car should be driven, and we're probably going to lose the race totally now.
We basically pulled over at the finish line, and we made our time, but we were very early. And if we get penalized again tomorrow, then we're going to have to make some decisions. I've been sitting up late doing a lot of math. We're not really happy, but we're in this division, and we're going to try to win the division. But we're both a little frustrated. We came here to race. And
so I guess if we do have a lot of penalties tomorrow, we're going to start racing and get a lot more.
We'll tell you what happens tomorrow.